Hi, I'm Bob Berry, and today we are going to talk about the few basic things required for a proper crane setup. Some crane accidents could be avoided by using the correct equipment, correct configuration, and proper setup. A proper crane setup begins with a solid base of stable, firmly compacted ground. Remember that the controlling entity definition of ground includes all dunnage and matting positioned under the tracks or outriggers to help distribute weight. Identify and mark potential hazards, as well as obstructions and obstacles that may have moved or changed after pre-lift planting. Cranes are designed to operate on a level surface. When a crane is not level, an unsafe condition such as side loading may occur. Next, verify the load weight, radius, boom angle, and boom length required for the lift. Many modern cranes allow the operator to input these values and set a limited working range. Also, confirm the boom configuration of the boom matches the boom configuration in the load chart. Be certain to confirm proper outrigger extension and counterweight configuration as well. Using too few boom sections, the wrong sections, or an incorrect telescoping sequence often leads to catastrophic boom failure. Too few counterweights or improper use of outriggers may cause the crane to tip over, creating a serious risk of injury and property damage. Finally, it is always a good idea to review the setup and configuration of the crane and verify that it matches the pre-lift planning and appropriate sections of the load chart. And remember, proper planning, awareness of surroundings, and good communication always makes for a safe lift. Look for our next Sims Crane Minute coming soon.